All right. Just finished my lunch. Had the brisket plate. It was fantastic. With a side of awesome sauce. Let's see, what is today? June 6th. And today, we are going on a bike ride. And not just any bike ride. It's one of those Motorcycle Association bike rides. They're called the Combat Vets. They're riding for a charity called Operation Homefront. And if you don't know what Operation Homefront is, let's go. What the hell? What are you doing? The pedal on the right. Operation Homefront is a charity in which they support military veterans, either financially, medically, transportation, something. So the monies from this ride by this association is all going to it. Right now we're headed to Barnett Harley-Davidson. Gotta go register, get my goodies. And then I think there's four stops. I don't know what all the four stops are, I forgot. I saw them on the flyer. But the last one's at McKelligan Canyon VFW. Ow, God bless. That was my balls.
Damn, I used to love this view. Sit here and drink a few. Main Street in the high school. Lit up on Friday night. Down there, it's another touchdown. Man, this year's team is stout. I can hear them going crazy. And up here, so am I. Thinking about you sitting there saying, I hate this, I hate it. If you couldn't stand living here, why'd you take it? Take it, yeah. Me. My hometown. This is my hometown. All the colors of my youth, the red, the green, the hope, the truth, are beating me black and blue. Cause you're in every scene. My friends try to cheer me up. I get together at the Pizza Hut. I didn't have the heart to tell. That was our place. These sleepy street lights on every sidewalk, side street, shed a light on everything that used to be. Oh,
here's an update from yesterday's ride. I guess you can kind of say this is day two. After the event pretty much ended, stayed around and had some drinks with one of my friends from the Motorcycles Association, and then we ended up going out to a bar and all kinds of other stuff, and I didn't get to turn my GoPro on. But the aftermath of the event, it was pretty highly successful. They raised over $7,000 for Operation Homefront. And you know, there was several motorcycle clubs and or associations present at the event. And despite what you see on the news, there's no animosity, you know. There's a certain TV show that I think has put a negative light on what these guys do and the brotherhood that comes along with them getting together and doing these bike runs. So if you get a chance, and if there's a Combat Veterans Motorcycle Association in your area and they're wanting to do a ride, you don't have to be part of their association to be able to support them. You know, they have several friends of friends who aren't part of their association, but like, you know, one guy, his name is Tootie. His name is Arturo, but they call him Tootie. But he donated all the food for the event. I mean, there was hamburgers, hot dogs, bratwurst, chips. And that was a great thing. I mean, they were literally saying, please go back for seconds, thirds, because there was just so much of it. And then other people, you know, within the city either sponsored a place for them to have a part of their stops or whatever, but it was a good thing. I'm glad that I was able to go out there and support them. But right now, I'm going to get some lunch. Me so hungry. Me hungry long time.